The Armed Forces of the Philippines has confirmed that Basit Usman was killed in a shootout yesterday at 10 a.m. He's one of the most wanted persons here in the Philippines because he's a bomber, a terrorist, who is responsible for the death of a lot of innocent civilians.